It may only be Friday, but the comp...
Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way the ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Enabled. lap of the race, final lap.
Piastri as he takes the checkered flag and wins.
They led from lights out to the flag at the end, and their race victory was never in doubt, was it? Brilliant stuff by them.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm very happy to see them there on that top step of the podium. Certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.